Now you see, I've got a column here with cell 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 like this. So if you actually make a mistake on a planner, for example, like this, don't worry too much because you can actually just go to this column and copy and then paste it back in. And the original time will come back. But when you actually do that, if you look here, it's actually looking up at the original rotor. So what you do is you control C to copy and then just paste in the value like this. This way it's just text again.